when I became a publicist, it was an accident, really. Like, I just kind of fell into it, and you know, I've had some pretty good success, and but looking at this video, clearly I should have been a hair model. Look at this hair. I went in the wrong profession, folks. If any hair sponsors are watching, get at me. And I'm a multi-platinum publicist. Look at the hair, though. I want to be a hair publicist.